Ooh, extremely close there. Jacob, do the Freddy Fazbear's.
Okay, Pearson's got a shot this game. He's got to get a lead. I think that's the hardest part for him, is just getting a lead. Because he's always able to clean up right after Kamal right now. On this game especially. Kamal knows just the way.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, Kamal kind of... He's not afraid to stay in shield, like a lot of people are. I think particularly because of the fact that he doesn't get a jump out of it. Oh!
Hey, Riley, what game is this?
This is game two.
Is it Kamal going
on? Yeah. That could have just been a side smash.
I mean, not just now, but like before he dies.
What was it once?
What was the cover?
Our glasses?
Yes.
I don't know.
Why is that interesting?
Bottom of that interesting?
What?
Alright. Pierce can definitely clean this up and win the war of attrition, but it's damn gonna be tough.
My
insurance.
Oh, really close from Pierce there.
Yeah. He's got the fake ass.
Oh. I don't know where Pierce goes tomorrow.
Yeah, because he's got the fake ass.
Game 1 Dreamland didn't work. Game 2.
They're
final? Man, yeah, if Pierce truly commits to how he's going to play, I think he can do it. He's going in. I don't know, man. This is just tough. Beautiful double hit. How does he kill armor? Just gives up ledge, unfortunately. Stop me?
Yeah.
Nice. Kamal. How does he get him off? And Kamal's just able to hold. Pierce has no options.
15 cents for every dollar. So if you do 100 bucks, it's 50 bucks and that'll
kind of go. Oh my gosh, look at that fucking missile pressure. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
Alright. Pierce wave dash is heavy. Pierce loves his fucking wave dashes. He's out of there. But Kamal's chasing him down. Can't get out of there quick enough. Took too long to set up his turnaround. Alright. Pierce back. I don't know that he's hit a card shot against Kamal yet. Which is tough, but it's also tough when you don't hit him and then the opponent doesn't have to respect
him. Yeah,
ooh, big ol' stomp. Fucking rest there.
What's the most bad
thing? My back, bro.
Yeah, I don't know what's in this shit.
My back is gross.
What were your pins on?
Oh, man. How does Pierce even. Kamal's just making it look so good for Yoshi, honestly. Like, look at this. Like, what is
Pierce
supposed to do? I don't know. Missile more? Yoshi can just fucking parry it. Yoshi can fucking spin it. Oh man, he's just dead. Alright, let's go, Pierce!
For sure.
He can't hear you, he has his head extended.
He has the hair box.
The hair, like, set up hair box.
Ooh, high up? I think that would have been down throw there. Hair crazy. He's going for a lot of grabs right now. He's definitely not out of it, but holy hell, this would be one hell of a comeback. It's his tournament stock.
Fucking
hard. It's game three.
Once they finish this, then it's Brands.
Which after Brands, I think I'm on maybe.
Oof.
I fucking pooped.
Nah, I gotta watch Brands. I gotta see Brands.
Now he's just dead. Oh, it just takes up way though. Damn.
Alright.
Riley.